This video brought to you by 300 Spartans, a new performance by Jake Majar and Yulia Besarov, coming soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are starting our coverage from Emerald Ball Dance World Championships. I'm here with Jason Eng. It's actually Mr. Wang Eng's son.
Yes.
Listen, it's a very fun night. Do you know how your dad came up with this?
You know, he started this thing 30 years ago. I've been coming to it since I came out of the womb. So it's all I know. So yeah.
We guys gonna bring you all the insights from this event. So the very first insights from Emerald Ball was by Jason. It was pretty cool. I loved it. So you can really watch it right away on Emerald Ball Dance World Championship page. You can watch it on Ballroom Backstage page. Please follow. The major thing you're gonna bring it up is gonna be on Instagram, right?
On Instagram, yep. IGTV, Instagram feed, and we'll be on Facebook too. So make sure to follow.
Throughout the event, guys. So today is the first time they're having Monday Night Fever. It's super fun. I loved how audience were actually like cheering and laughing, having fun.
Yeah, it's good vibes all around, and everyone's having a good time. So
okay, so how many emeralds? How many emerald balls? Balls? I don't know. How many emerald balls?
Five into it?
Yeah, yes.
23.
Seriously?
Yeah. I may have missed a few here or there. Maybe 20.
Wow.
Yeah, no lie.
Yeah. Listen, why are you not dancing? Hold on. Why are you not dancing? Hold on.
Hey, I stick to soccer, yeah, and the videos, so.
So guys, we're gonna bring you very cool insights from that event. So by the way, if you wanna watch it Friday and Saturday, please, you can go to emeraldball.com and buy tickets online, because Wang Eng told me it's 80% sold out. So if you really wanna watch it, go buy it and reserve your seat now. It's gonna be special treatment for people who are buying a table, front row. So, and you might be on camera as well.
Yeah, you might make the feed, so come out.
Thanks for having me. For being here, ladies and gentlemen, more insights coming up from this dude too.